The former U.S. playing card factory is being repurposed. This is a first look at what'll be the Food Innovation Hall. It'll be an incubator for food entrepreneurs to test their products before moving into standalone stores. Developers are working to get a grant to expand the space.